It's that time of the year where we all need to take the task on of pruning our roses. After pruning, be sure to spray with liquid copper. This will protect against funguses, along with Aquaticus Bug Troll, which will protect against all pests. For an organic option, you can spray with free flow copper in conjunction with bionine.